Columbus, Ohio. C-Bus, Columbus, with a population of 905,000 and a metropolitan population of 2,138,000 as of 2020. Is the capital of Ohio. It used to be called Ohio City at one time. Is home the Blue Jackets and also hosts the Ohio State Buckeyes, in which Ohio State University is located here. It is known for the Field of Concrete Corn statues, also nicknamed Cornhenge. Some of the attractions in the area include the Center of Science and Industry, Polaris Fashion Place, there's a Legoland here, the Columbus Zoo and Aquarium, the Ohio Theater, the Ohio Stadium, which is home to the Buckeyes, or home to Buckeyes football, and the Columbus Art Museum. So right now we're going south on I-71. We're going to get off at Spring Street and head, west towards downtown Columbus. And from there, you'll get a great view of downtown C-Bus, Columbus, Ohio. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, that wraps it up for our downtown trip to Columbus, Ohio. The largest city in Ohio, a large football town, home of the Columbus Crew and the Blue Jackets. Of course, the Buckeyes are the biggest team hosted here in Columbus. If you like skyscrapers, cityscapes, buildings, bridges, highways, tunnels, statues, radio towers, whatever it is that's involved with infrastructure, please subscribe. In the meantime, I'll be making more videos, traveling to other cities, and other places of interest. Drop a comment below. Send me an email. Thanks for watching.